Is Donna Summer on stage yet?
She'll be out in a moment.
Okay, here we go, three.
Let's check the guitar one more time.
How much time we have? About 15.
You're on first. You're on the pink mark with the hand wipe, okay?
What do I...
I have here... Oh, a beautiful young lady, a recording artist, started singing in her hometown of Boston, Massachusetts, singing gospel music. Now, that is not too unusual. That's good training for anything. But you know how she made her first big name for herself? She starred in the musical Hair in Munich, Germany, and became one of the greatest recording stars in Europe and all over the world. Now, she is, without a doubt, a giant star, and we got this silly request. This person destroyed a wonderful album. That's an album that got all torn up, made into a postcard. Who is the crazy who did this? Gene Peterson, there is a devoted fan from Carmel, California, who must be watching us on KSBW Channel 8, Salinas, Monterey. Please get that hot star, Donna Summer, on your show. Best of luck. Gene Peterson, your wish is our command. This is a song that was recorded live, and the last thing I saw, it was number 5 climbing up the charts. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Donna Summer!
Spring was never waiting for us, dear. It ran one step ahead as we followed in the dance. Between the parted pages, we were pressed in love's hot fevered iron, like a striped pair of bands. MacArthur's heart is melting in the dawn. All the sweet green icing flowing down. Someone left my cake out in the rain.
Thank you, love. Donna Summer, ladies and gentlemen. Coming up, we got Davey Lopes, Reggie Smith, and Steve Yeager of the National League champions, Los Angeles Dodgers, going up against an amateur softball pitcher who says he can pitch a ball almost 105 miles an hour. Sid Caesar will be back to recreate one of his all-time classic routines for his show of shows, and we will be right back. One of the most requested songs in all of our mail. The lady's going on a 7-week North American tour beginning in Toronto on Friday. Again, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Donna Summer.
Thank you.
Last day. It's my last chance for romance tonight. I need you by me, beside me.
Yeah. It's Donna Summer, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.